I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, January 31st, and we are in the closing day of the day from yesterday when Hitler came into power on a Hebrew calendar day. So yesterday was a dangerous day, and we will talk about it in reference to a big terrorist attack that took place in Pakistan at a mosque that killed about 47 people. I think I saw another article said 48. And it was police that they were actually after that they had killed. Very dangerous provocation, but of course a sacrifice to Satan. Very sad. We had a lot of prophetic word come out yesterday. Even a tidal wave that is going to be coming toward the east, which aligns with what we know of Poseidon and what's going to be coming there. So we're going to talk about that. And we'll talk about more escalations that are all over the mainstream media news, talking about the war provocations that are coming, including F-16s that may soon be going over to Ukraine, which Biden had already said in the past, if you see tanks, planes, and trains, offensive equipment going over to Ukraine, best believe and know we are in World War III. So stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.